Hi guys, it's Midnight Pearl. Welcome to my channel. And today we're going to be doing, or tonight, we're going to be doing another unboxing diamond painting. But it's already been unboxed because it came in plastic paper. I'm just going to show you what I actually got, okay? So this one is a 30 by 30. You can see it. 30 by 30. And this one is a heart with butterflies all over it. So, I don't know if you can see that. They're supposed to look like butterflies and a heart. So it is a full drill. And it's got the plastic over the top. So there is 27 colours. So we'll see that. Plus, it also comes with a standard green tray, glue, square glue, and of course just a normal pen. And the pen is, I don't know if you can see that, just a normal round pen. This is a round drill painting. Plus we got some baggies as well. So here are the colours. So I'm just not going to go in order because I just wouldn't be able to find where number one and two is. So we've got a yellow. You see that is yellow. We've got, I don't know if you can see that. That's a blue of some sort. This one is a cream of some sort. I call this army green. So we've actually got this like a pinky purpley colour. You can see that. Then we've also got like another green. We've also got a sky blue. We've also got like a dark salmon colour. We've also got like a brownie orange colour. And then we've also got like a dark, I think, purpley maroon colour. I'm not sure what that is. This one is a brown. We've also got another blue, but it's a bit grey blue there. And then we've also got like a teal blue. And we've also got this big monstrosity white. White one, number 27. And we've also got an apricot colour. Then we've also got orange. Then we've also got like a greeny grey colour. And we've also got cobalt blue. I think this looks like black, but it could be very, very dark blue, I'm not sure. Then we've also got light pink apricot. And then we've also got like lilac color. And again, we've got another green, an army green. This one is a dark chocolate. This one is a very, very dark blue. It looks black, but it's blue. Then this one is like grass green. This one looks like more like coffee color, brown. And we've also got like super red. That one. So that's that one, the butterfly heart. So I'm going to bring out this, my last video for a while. I won't be uploading another video because, sorry for the noise, I need to do all these diamond paintings before I start ordering more. So this will be my last video. So bear with me. So we've got one last one. So we have the cat, so we have the sleeping cat, and it is a 30 by 30 size. There is 20 colours, and it is a full drill painting. I haven't flattened this out yet. I'll do that later. So that's the cat one. I'll just put that there. And of course it comes with the standard green tray, glue, swatch and pen. And comes with 20 colours. So this one is the coffee colour, number one, and number two is black, number three is charcoal grey, number four is light grey, number five is dark blue, number six is another orangey brown. Number 7 is a charcoal blue-grey. Number 8 is a pukey green colour. Number 9 is a green. Number 10 is a... I have no idea what the colour is. Number 11 is dirty cream. Number 12 is grey white. Number 13 is another blue. Number 14 is another blue again. Number 15 is a brown. Number 16 is a dark brown. Number 17 is bubblegum pink. Number 18 is baby pink. Yep. Number 19 is baby blue. And number 20 is a pinky purpley colour. So. So that's it for a while, guys. So that is the sleeping cat with the bird on top and the flowers around the outside. So thank you for watching. I will do another one of these, another video when I get some more, which will be later on during the year. Thank you for watching and supporting my channel, and I'll try and do some more of these and upload some more videos. Upload some more videos, and I'll put where I got this in the description below, as well as the name of the seller as well. So anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.